Mr. Vice Chairman, sir, at the outset, I must express my thanks to the honorable members on both sides of the House who have participated in the discussion on the 6th Five-Year Plan document. Honorable members will very kindly appreciate that within the short time at my disposal, it will not be possible for me to clarify all the points which they have raised during the course of the discussion. I am going to confine my remarks to certain important aspects of the discussion. Though I have taken note of almost all the points which honorable members made during the course of the discussion, at the outset, I must also say that one of the honorable members was pleased to ask what is the purpose of having this kind of a discussion 1.5 years or almost 2 years after the plan has started. I do not know whether honorable member do recollect that my predecessor Mr. Tiwari had circulated a note to all the members of this House, particularly about the 6th plan framework, had and he expected that the honorable members will be able to send their remarks to the minister and also to the planning commission so that before the draft document of the 6th plan is prepared and finalized, their views could be taken into account. How many members sent this kind of information is a matter which I will have to inquire into, but that exercise was gone into and now the plan was finalized in February 1981, and therefore we have taken the earliest possible opportunity to see that the plan is discussed in both the houses. Sir, I am aware of the fact that the international situation and also the internal situation in which this 6th five-year plan has been finalized will definitely have some kind of an impact on the plan document as it was prepared and how we will be succeeding in trying to avoid the adverse effect it might have on the achievement of the physical targets that we have set for ourselves at the end of the 6th five-year plan. Sir, there are 3 points which were mentioned by all the honorable members. The first was that the plan was prepared with 1979-80 as the base year, and thereafter there has been a price rise of a considerable order.